God aware of coronavirus, or why did he allow coronavirus? The men of God may not know the reason why God allowed coronavirus. And if God cannot stop coronavirus, no man of God has power to stop coronavirus. If any man of God is to heal anybody who has coronavirus, it is still God that will give them power. There is no man of God that has a power of his own. Amen?
Amen.
What gives them the courage and the power is the faith they have developed. And they walk through the power of God, not through their own power. Amen?
Amen.
And if a man of God calls God and God is not willing to answer, why should we make mockery of that person? Amen?
Amen.
Let the will of God. At the Garden of Gethsemane, Jesus never wanted to die, but he succumbed to the will of his Father. We should always allow the will of God to prevail. Coronavirus or no coronavirus, God is in charge. He is the owner of the world. He allowed the coronavirus, whether it was produced in Wuhan, in a laboratory, or whomsoever, the Lord allowed it for a purpose. And it is the Lord that will determine when this coronavirus will stop. Amen?
Amen.
He is the owner of the world. We should not give men of God the glory or blame them for what they can.